Timer, start!
Ooh, oh, better yo, go retrieve those yo, souls.
What's please. Up? Oh, there's no time to mess around.
Yeah, we need to get those souls back.
Okay, back to Manny's playthrough of.
Oh, you're just gonna rush through. Didn't really work out the first time, but I respect your diligence.
Dude, I'm real good at this game.
That's true.
I only died once.
Yeah, you might be better than me. Oh no, we both died once. Yeah. No, I died twice.
Aw, you suck, dude.
Yeah. Aww. I died twice as much as you died.
Wait, you left me with no healing items. What the hell?
Yeah.
Okay,
you got
that.
Half moon grass.
I got the better healing items.
This is true, yeah. It's gonna be a lot better.
Sup, nerds?
In fact, it's probably better that we just used all of the crescent moon grass.
I'm really good at this game. I'm like, the best.
Can you just run with your shield up?
Yeah. Oh, welcome to PermaRad Games.
Yeah. Guys, PRG. You know it. Just roll. If you just roll, it'll push him.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That's how I got through it. I didn't hit one person. If you just roll, it'll push him out of the way.
I also, like, I'm not super familiar with the level design.
Oh, that's fair.
But we'll figure it out.
Yeah. I mean, it's not complicated.
It's like passageways.
It's not your open world game. We're not playing Zelda.
No.
You don't need a map to get where you're going. Just go forward, man.
Hey.
Sometimes you gotta go right or left, but otherwise.
Just go forward. Actually, nah. That's not true.
Sometimes you gotta make a quick decision, but it's...
No! Oh.
You idiot.
Well, there's a soul item over there.
You fool. What are you thinking?
Oh, no. Do you see that dodge?
Roll.
Do you see that freaking block, dude?
Never stop rolling.
Do you see this right now?
These tight... No. Wrong way. Wrong way.
No, this is the right way.
No. You idiot.
Yo, dude, that's the wrong way. Why didn't you tell me? I gotta pick up your freaking souls. Where are they at, though?
Yeah, they're over there somewhere. They're in that little hut. That little turret, I think is what they're called.
I forgot where you died. Am
it's
I going
in there?
Go in here?
Yeah. Right there.
Where are you getting lost?
Dummy? Kill him.
No, I'm fighting the red dude.
You don't want to deal with that guy.
I'm fighting the red dude.
Oh, okay, sure. Good luck with all these guys chasing you.
They'll de-aggro, right?
Nope.
Right?
You've played Souls, right?
Sup, dude, I like your hat. Let me buy, please.
Oh, yeah, Evan has to get used to a PS3 controller because he usually plays Xbox. I don't know if we said, because I know you said it's the first time you held a PS3 controller, but...
Oh my god!
I told you, dude. I think that means that you suck even more than me. You died immediately.
That's true.
You didn't even block or dodge one attack.
I did 10 damage against his shield.
10 damage.
So is that the wrong way?
Can't wait to meet you.
Should we not be going that way?
Well, I mean, you can. But it's going to be a lot harder.
Shoot. Maybe I should kill enemies.
Yeah.
I mean, these guys will all de-aggro for sure.
Yeah, maybe when you get into that new area, you got to start fighting enemies.
Yeah, that's the plan.
You don't have to fight enemies right now, but... Always be rolling.
Yo, dude, real talk, that guy with the red eyes, he's a top-tier player. Oh, we have this shortcut. What am I doing?
Because if I... No, don't do that. No!
Oh my god,
no!
That's not a shortcut! Oh god!
I told you no! Remember when I was like, oh man, I should probably go that way. Oh wait, no.
They all have fire.
Every single... There's like 20 guys with fire in there.
What's the point? That's not even a shortcut. Why would we open that?
For the key. For the ring.
Yeah, but
it's
like,
just showing you how a shortcut works.
Well, that's like the shittiest shortcut ever.
I mean, it's not really a shortcut because you don't need to go in this direction again, I don't think, but... It's weird because, like, you replay the same levels but different parts of the levels. It's like, we're going to come back to Boletaria Palace, but it's going to be, like, higher up. It's weird. It's an interesting system. Demon Souls Trailblazer.
Demon Souls 10 out of 10.
No. I think even when it came out, people were like, man, this is rough. It's really good, though.
Ow.
Demon Souls is an important game.
Yeah.
Kind of like how I feel about Nier Automata. Important game.
I've heard people on the internet call it Automata, and it's like,
don't know.
I don't like that.
I don't think it matters.
I like the way you say it better.
Who cares? It's a Japanese game. Why aren't we using English words? Actually, I think it's... Greek?
Can you not?
Okay.
Take a deep breath, boys.
Remember, we have range attacks, remember?
Yeah, I'm not gonna use it on these lowly scrubs.
Yeah, that magic. Oh, I shouldn't use magic on that guy, huh?
Yeah, I think the hat dude's gonna get a whiff on my magic. Sup.
Suck a crossbow,
guys. That is so good. Hey, I heard you have a crossbow. Sup.
He saw it coming, he just waited there for a full second.
I gotta, like,
just stood there.
Retain some of my
mana.
Hey, oh, I couldn't get around him.
Yeah. Always be circling your opponent.
Well, when he has a spear like that and he sucks. Oh, he had no health. I didn't have to
all
play it like
that.
All
he knows is the thrust. All he knows.
Hell yeah, more grass.
He can only stab.
I love grass.
Actually, I think he slashed me one time when I was rolling around him.
All right, guys, time to clench.
Did you pick up the souls? Yeah, but there we go. You regained a lost soul. Probably wait. Okay, there we go. Probably gonna want to like dodge or something. Oh, okay. Oh my gosh, he's got magic defense on that shield? That's sick.
God.
Oh, maybe he just has magic defense on his like armor. Yeah, dude, magic's not gonna help you, man.
No.
Oh wait, that one did a bunch of damage.
That's weird.
Yeah, I guess he was just blocking. I think it's his
shield. Just like really good at this game.
Yeah, just run past him.
No, we gotta kill him.
Oh, okay. That'd be great if you just ran past him.
God, he's so good.
He's always blocking, man. He's tanking it hard. He's of the always be blocking philosophy.
Yo, I'm about to join that club. Oh, I thought I had the backstab.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, I did too, actually. I think you choose the circle a little bit more than you think you have to.
Oh!
No, get away. He's gonna run. He's gonna charge.
Oh!
Oh, wait, it even, like, the camera, like, moved when you did it. It totally... Oh.
Oh.
Okay, dodge immediately.
I, like, had one HP. I'm gonna top it off.
Good job, man. Good job.
Oh.
Solid plan.
What?
He hit you with that? Okay, back up, dude. You need to heal. No, he's gonna throw... Okay, now heal.
This dude is funky.
He's weird, man.
What the hell? What are you doing?
It's not gonna give you that backstab.
Oh, I thought that guy was rushing me.
Yeah, I know. The souls freak you out sometimes.
Did he just heal?
Yeah, he did. Yeah, he straight up healed. Not only did he heal, but he healed right in front of you. Is he gonna charge? What's he gonna do?
Yeah, I don't know.
He's not charging. He really wants that stab.
I don't know, dude. This sucks.
Oh, man. Our shield sucks.
This guy's,
too.
Like, not worth it.
Our shield isn't 100 yet. It doesn't block 100%.
Can we just, like, skip him?
Yeah. That's what I said run and pass him immediately. He's gonna charge you right now.
Nah. I'll try one more backstab. Okay. Is he just, like, not backstabable? Is that a thing?
Whoa. I don't know. All right.
Can we not even go this way?
I don't know. Maybe he drops a key?
Oh.
You don't have to go that way.
No, but I really want to know what's behind that
door. I don't remember what's in there.
Oh, we have firebombs. I'm going to try some of those.
Wait, is it the king? No way. The king. There's no way the king's behind that door.
The king of the game? No. Oh, that's big money.
No, the king of the palace. Remember the little king?
Oh, the little king. That's where we're going.
Heal up, dude. Heal up again. I dare you.
I died!
Oh no.
We were so close.
Oh no. It doesn't matter. You lost all progress. And now you gotta run through that area again. Do
you
feel bad?
Are you serious?
Do you feel bad about it?
I feel so bad.
Are we gonna have a death counter?
No.
No death counter.
That'd be a bad idea.
I would like a Robert death counter and an Evan death counter.
Nah, that'd be a bad idea for Evan the editor.
How about... Can we just have, like, at the end of every episode, can you have how many times each of us died?
If you don't have to have a counter. If you keep track.
Okay. So far, I've died twice. You've died twice. Maybe I should write it down.
Yeah. You ain't taking my notepad, boy.
All right, hang on.
The rubber's off the set. He's not getting paid for these minutes.
Hold up. Chill, fam. Now I need paper.
What year is it? Freaking paper.
I guess I'll just write on my hand.
You actually do that a lot.
Do you? Oh yeah, yeah, that's right. I forgot I told a story where I did that.
Kill yourself. Shout out to Shadow of the Colossus.
R.
Two. Oh, that wasn't a heal. That was a firebomb.
E. Two.
I might die, Robert.
Don't die, bro.
Okay.
You got more crescent moongrass, huh?
Yeah.
Pick some up on the way, eh?
I got some shitty moongrass. I don't want that shit.
Always
moongrass.
Be rolling.
I, like, really need a heal. Desperately.
Yeah. Maybe we should, like, go through all the schools of thought in Dark Souls. Since I come from Bloodborne. Bloodborne's the first one I played. I am of the school of thought of always be rolling. And if you, the first game you played is probably like Dark Souls 2, you'll probably always be blocking. Because, I mean, goddamn, does every enemy in that game have armor and a shield. I don't know. What are you? Are you always swinging? Always be swinging?
Always be swinging. I don't know, man.
Because you always got that double. You always got that giant thing. So you're probably like, you always have longer range than people.
Dude, I'm just always good.
You're just always good.
Like, you know the trick to Dark Souls is to
maybe
get
always
good.
Be parrying. Maybe that's one. Oh, you're not even gonna fight him anymore. I bet if we figured out how parry works, he'd be a little bit easier to deal with.
Yeah, we'll come back there at a later episode. I just don't want to spend the whole episode fighting.
I think
that's
the point.
We're gonna go through this like.
Wow, that guy didn't attack
you.
Fog. That guy was like pointing.
He was intimidated,
and then he just backed up.
He was straight up scared.
Even though he's seen us die four
times. In Dark Souls, in Dark Souls, you're invincible when you're going through this. So hopefully that carries into this game.
No, it's just open now. He's gonna follow you.
But like it, when you're in the opening animation,
okay,
you can't get
started. Hang on. Go back. Wait.
Oh, but there's people chasing me.
So you can actually jump over this ledge right here to your right. Kill this guy. No. Not like that.
Dude, I did it.
You made a big mistake.
Oh God.
Not only did you miss the item that you got, but now you have so many people fighting you, and you don't even know where you are anymore.
I got a scimitar. That's cool.
That is actually kind of cool. You want to equip it?
Not now. Here, let me just get in my pause.
Let's check out the stats on this bad boy here. You're just running into an enemy right now? Where are you going?
I don't know.
You made a big mistake.
Yeah, you told me to jump, and I did just that. Oh, frames.
Yeah, a lot of enemies. You aggroed a lot of people right now.
Where's the next bonfire?
No bonfires.
Where's the shortcut? Can you, like, point me in the right direction?
Oh, man. I don't even remember where you are right now.
Oh, shoot.
You did a really weird thing, man.
I did a bad.
You did do a bad.
Oh, God.
Okay, wait. Now, you're by the dragon now.
That's not good. That's not better. Sup? Good day to you. Mostly
stolen, but who's telling you? Oh, this is the guy who's in 3. Oh no, he's fighting you now, isn't he?
Why? I don't want to hit him.
Oh no, you aggroed him.
No, it's not me, it's the bad guys. It's the baddies.
Wait, don't hit him.
I gotta finesse this. I gotta get outside.
Oh no, is he attacking you?
Did I do two bads in a row?
No, what's the name of the guy in Dark Souls 3 who steals stuff and then comes back to you?
Patches.
You have to save? Yeah, that's Patches.
So, I don't even care if he's dead because he's a thief.
What? Patches is great, man.
Good day to you. Oh, good. Care to look over my
wares? Sure.
Okay. Should we, like, buy stuff?
Yeah, what's...
He's got a long sword.
Oh, yeah. Don't have a song for that.
Oh, is it really expensive? It's 1500. We're close.
Ooh, we want the plate armor? I think we do, actually.
That's heavy, though, right?
Oh, it is it? Is there magic? He does not sell any magic stuff.
Should we just, like, get a bunch of grass? Nah, yeah. That's expensive as hell.
That's really expensive. Damn, dude.
Should we save up for that longsword? But we have a scimitar. I don't know. We'll look at it later. I'm not going to buy anything.
Wait, look
yet.
At the scimitar. See if it's better.
Okay.
Look at that equipment.
Let's see. So, I'm guessing that red thing is damage.
Yeah, scimitar
is
better, yeah.
Okay.
Equip scimitar.
I don't exactly know how.
Go to equipment.
I don't...
Get out of your inventory. There you go.
I don't know.
Nope.
PlayStation.
There you go.
Okay. That's the B button.
Oh my gosh.
Did it.
There we go.
Sick, dude. I got us a new sword.
Hoo boy.
Okay. So I think this is okay, where I rolled from.
There's a guy to your
What left. The fuck?
Okay. You saw this guy. You've seen this guy before.
What the fuck just happened? What the fuck? Oh, it's your turn to play. What the fuck was that? I just like turned around the corner and everything just blew up. Ah. Well, I got you back to where you needed to be on accident.
Okay.
You're welcome.
So this is a weird thing. The game doesn't tell you how to do this.
Watch out.
Man. Look, did you see that?
You just vaulted?
Yeah, you just hopped over it.
You can't do that in any other Souls game.
Nope. And you can't do that at any other point either.
You just attacked an NPC. What the hell? That was an NPC, dude.
Yeah.
Yeah?
I just wanted the thief's ring.
You didn't need to throw him into the... Look, he's getting messed up down there.
Yeah, you think he's gonna die?
God, let's just watch this. It's like a cage match.
He's totally gonna die.
It's like an exhibition cage match. Oh, where it's like, doing anything. It's like four luchador midgets versus like one damage. Normal sized man.
Oh man, I'm getting these souls too. Guys, if you want to know how to farm souls, push the NPC off the edge. Make him kill people. Oh my gosh, is he gonna die?
Robert, why? What if just this attack, what if this is a good guy?
I don't know, I don't even remember.
Oh man. Oh gosh.
This is so funny.
Oh, you can just like start using your like
man,
flame
wand. Man,
this
is really cool actually. Do you think when he dies we can get his equipment? Actually, if they don't kill him, I'm gonna kill him. Dude, his armor and shield look dope.
Dude, I'm just saying, you could start firing off flame wand.
Oh, you're so right. Okay, can I lock on him? Well, let me lock on to him. And only let me lock on
Maybe
him.
That means we're not aggroed and we can, like,
nah,
make
I'm
peace.
I'm definitely gonna kill him. Hurry up. This is how we're gonna spend my time, guys. We're just gonna force other people to fight.
This pleases me.
This is not how Miyazaki intended this game to be played, but it is sure as hell how I'm gonna play. I'm gonna exploit every opportunity. Oh my gosh.
Someone's dropping soul items, that's good.
This is incredible. I actually love this.
Yeah, that was pretty messed up.
I love that this is a thing I can do. I hit him twice, and
like
he didn't do anything.
A psychotic Asian, small Asian girl named Manny.
Manny? Alright, that guy's not dead yet.
1v1.
Oh man, he's so close to dying.
Place your bets. You should just try to talk to him. Just try to work things out.
Wait, do we not have any healing items?
I don't think I ate them all.
Alright, whatever.
You just toss a firebomb his way.
What on earth are you doing?
Oh, he doesn't want to chat. Wait, no, he can chat. Just see what he has. See if he's worth chatting with.
Oops, press wrong button.
My thanks for your bravery. Yeah!
That was amazing.
Dude, such a good guy, Manny.
That's awesome. So kind-hearted. Wait, where'd he go? I wanted to kill him.
No, don't kill him. Maybe he'll show up later as a nice NPC
in
the Nexus.
We're gonna kill him, right?
No.
I really want to kill him, though. Oh, wow. I'm glad I blocked that in time. God damn, I wasn't prepared to fight two enemies at once.
Oh, you're low. Just so you know.
I know, but I can't heal.
Yeah, just heal.
Okay.
Just use your Estus. I swear you have other... Yeah, you just picked up some grass. You can heal for sure. I'm going the long way.
Hang on. Okay, so hang on. The issue is that I don't know how to equip it to, like, our...
Down on the D-pad.
Okay, here we go. Here we go. Do we need throwing knife?
No.
Okay, I don't know what fresh spice does, so... Oh, the user's MP? Yeah, we do need that.
Freaking turpentine?
We only have one crescent moon grass? You did use up all of it.
Nah.
Yeah, you did. That's all we had.
That wasn't
we just
me.
Had that one
that
I
wasn't
just
me.
Picked up. Roll back the tape.
No.
Show the clip.
I need shit, bruh.
Oh, hello.
Is it me that you were looking for?
Is it me you're looking for?
I love how you throw those fire bombs, man. It's like you're tossing a Nerf football.
A Nerf football. You suck.
Did I just pick up some grass?
Yeah. Some of that good shit.
Oh, hell yeah. Some of that half moon.
So does that mean that we can assume there's full moon grass?
Oh, absolutely.
Is there new moon grass where you just don't get anything?
No, it's just where somebody, it just patches, flashes his ass at you. All right.
Moving on.
What's our timer at, bro?
Yo, we're making progress. We got, you got 10 minutes-ish. Okay, cool. You got 9 minutes-ish.
Hype it up.
Yo, the countdown is real, folks.
Do you think anybody's going to just watch one of our playthroughs? Like, they're just going to watch my...
Yeah, they'll probably tune out after 15 minutes when I give you the controller.
Okay. I was wondering which way you were going to go with that.
Yeah. They'll probably just be like, I am only watching Evan's playthrough.
Okay, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I mean, I got to fill in the blanks with my imagination of where they
were. Yeah, a little bit. Yeah, happened. For sure.
I mean, oh, it's the...
Who's dying right
there? I think your buddy... Fighting? Yeah.
Oh, no. Did he just die?
No, it sounds like he's fighting.
What?
It's right under you. Yeah, he's fine there.
Wait, is that our homie?
Wait, did he die?
Uh-oh. I think our homie died.
Yeah, but that item down there is our homie.
Oh no. Homie, why?
Oh god, you're getting ganked.
I know. Luckily, they're pretty slow.
Alright. Cross your fingers that wasn't our homie. Mausoleum key. That seems good.
Do you think that's our homie?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. Upgrade our weapons, of course. I think that's what everyone does in this game. I think they upgrade weapons. They don't even, like, care about strength, really. It's kind of all just about your weapon.
I'm down. We have a lot of souls for never spending souls ever.
Yeah, that's true. We got to go back to the Nexus at some point.
Homeward Bone?
No Homeward Bones. Oh boy, man, it's just barracks right here.
All these weapons that I can't equip.
Yeah.
The Scimitar is pretty cool, though.
Context. Yeah, it is pretty cool. I'm a fan. Man, where are we, huh?
There we are. Just take a right and then go up instead.
Is it me you're looking for? Yeah, don't vault over the edge.
That was like the most half-assed attempt to save that NPC. You're
just
like,
push him off the edge.
Let's try
watch
to
him.
Let's try to get a better angle of this.
Thank you for that rescue. Thank you, brave warrior.
Oh, you asshole! You just threw a cocktail at me.
What the hell, man?
Like a Molotov. Molotov looking at us.
Dude, that we need more Molotovs, like IRL.
Yeah, seriously, dude. I always think that.
They classify them as, like, explosives. So, like, you can go to, like, jail for a long time for using a Molotov.
Dude, some chick came up to me. She was, like, shopping or whatever. And she's like, yo, dude, these bricks look ugly. And I'm like, man, I wish I had a Molotov right
yeah,
now.
Yeah, just throw in your face, you stupid girl.
Okay, hang on. We're gonna find out.
Can you magic that dude from here? Holy, I don't think you can,
nope,
dude.
It wouldn't let me.
Oh, I didn't even see the staircase.
Yeah.
Is this secrets?
No.
Is this main path?
I don't know. I'm gonna be honest, I really rushed through this game when I was playing it, and I was just going strength build, and I was just like hammering dudes.
Just hammering dudes?
Yeah, so I don't remember a lot of it.
Well, we can't show that.
I've not platinum this game like Dark Souls 3. I guess, yeah, that was just to kill that dude, I think. Oh,
yeah,
no, here we go.
I platinumed Dark Souls 1, 2, and 3.
You're insane.
Yeah.
I can't believe you played all of 2.
2 is great, and we're playing it on the show.
Oh, my gosh.
And you're going to love it.
Someone's going to play it on the show. Freaking stupid game.
Okay, that's what we're going to do. We're going to play all these games together, and then we're going to talk about them, and we're going to, at the end of it, we're going to be like, yeah, Dark Souls 2 wasn't that bad.
Yeah, that's funny. Somebody's gonna be thinking.
Is that your heart beating?
Somebody's totally not gonna be thinking that.
Do we have a heartbeat monitor on?
Can I drop down on him? Not really. I just trapped myself.
Can you just magic him? Oh, he's bleeding. That's the heartbeat.
Oh, he's bleeding?
Yeah, the scimitar must do bleed damage.
That's cool.
That's way cool. Yeah, just run away from him and he'll die.
No, he's healing.
That's fine. He'll die eventually.
Is he to bleed forever?
Yeah.
How many items do you think he has?
I mean, just walk away, man. Yeah, I like that heartbeat effect.
Yeah, it is pretty neat.
Heal, I dare you.
Oh man, he healed so much. Oh man, healed all the way.
I mean, it's a finite amount of healing items, so just like...
Is it?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
No.
You played this game before?
No. There's an item to your right, though. Just go grab that.
Sick.
It's just like in all the other Dark Souls games I've played, like, they run out.
Whoa.
He's freaking try to parry you?
That guy's freaking mad about it, dude.
Dude, why are you mad? Oh, you stopped bleeding. Robert with the fancy dodge.
What did I just do?
That was weird.
What did I just do?
Hey, let's corner ourselves. You got OP as Hellfire still, if you want to.
God damn, he's used like six.
Dude, just burn him.
This still counts as blocking, that's interesting. It doesn't block that much, but it works.
Jeez, that's way good.
Bye.
Later, man.
You are the worst.
Please, we need a checkpoint. Screw that guy. Screw that guy.
Where are you? Hey!
Dude, we don't have time for this.
Hey!
You have 3 minutes.
I don't like you.
We gotta make some progress. That was the wrong button.
Nailed it. And nailed it. Cool, this looks like it's not gonna do anything. Nothing crazy is gonna happen when I come around this corner.
Is that a bird?
Hang on a second. Hang on a gosh darn Seki.
Did he parry you?
I have no idea what happened. Like my weapon hit the wall?
Ah, that's the worst. That's bad times. That's bad times.
My lord.
Just use your wand, man. Screw you guys. What the? What? What?
I forgot about it.
What?
I was supposed to release them. That's right. That's what that note says. You just gotta release the balls.
Yo, you better heal like right now.
Do I have anything?
Holy crap.
Oh, I skipped it. Late moon grass. Whoa. That healed a lot.
We have no healing.
Yeah, we got a magic more.
Oh my god, that was insane, man.
Dude, we're gonna be crappy.
I was like, hey, remember how you thought this game was like Indiana Jones? Well, it's five times as good as Indiana Jones now.
It's like just that one part of Indiana Jones. It's not even the rest of it. Is there a guy around here? Nope. Okay, here we go.
Is this Boss Boy's time?
No.
We should make that distinction. We can't end the episode during a boss fight, right?
I guess that's
just
true,
just to clarify.
Yeah. Sure.
Okay. New rule.
Put so does that, would that just extend my time?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, you got like a minute left. You just peck away at these dudes. That's the best, man. We just gotta use all our pyro.
Ah, there you are.
Jeez.
Oh, he didn't do anything.
That was scary. I thought he was gonna set fire to the bridge.
Yeah, me too.
Like they do in every game. Hey, did you find a... Wait, he totally should have set fire. There's way too many enemies.
Yep.
Do we just mess that up?
I think so.
That's a bummer. I feel like that was a headshot.
Headshot. Man, the guy who did the voiceover for Halo multiplayer, he's the best, right?
Yeah, it's 10 out of 10. We'll have him on the show next time.
Sick.
All right, speaking of
which. I didn't know we could get him.
Speaking of which, Robert.
Is it your turn, man? Oh, is it the end of the ep? It's the end of the ep! Oh, shoot.
See you next time on Demons and Souls.
Hey, catch you later, fam.
The dragon didn't do the thing.
I don't know what's going on, to be honest with the dragon.
We'll figure it out next time. Helmet, eh? Later, guys.